I'm Stephen Choi. I'm the Living Building Challenge Manager at Frasers Property Australia. The Living Building Challenge is the world's most rigorous performance framework for buildings, and it's based on performance, so actual compliance and data rather than theoretical.
My name's Emily Watkinson. I'm a development manager at Frasers Property. One of the reasons that I decided to work at Frasers was specifically to work on this project. I mean, I try to be as sustainable as I can in my personal life, so it's really important for me to work on projects that are aligned in that way.
The Brickworks Shopping Centre was an attempt to build a project that was accessible to everyone. We wanted to prove it was possible to build an everyday building for ordinary people with the same criteria as any other shopping centre, as well as what we ended up doing here, which is build a building that's ultra environmentally progressive.
The rooftop urban farm, I think, is most people's favourite element. It's just so unique in a setting like this to have a space that connects people back to nature. And I just love seeing people come out here and they're just like, oh my God, look at this, it's amazing. And yeah, that's really special.
Every part of the building has been really carefully considered for its impact. So materials, many were salvaged, water we actually clean, energy we generate on the roof, waste we collect more than 13 separate waste streams. Indigenous culture has actually been brought right into the whole fabric of the space. In the construction process, we diverted more than 99% of waste that would have otherwise gone to landfill. There's more than 5,000 square meters of food growing on the farm and around the facade combined. It's a transformative experience to be involved in a project like this because you go from being one person to being another 5 years later, realizing that you're actually pushing the boundaries, doing something that hasn't been done before.
We should be doing everything with sustainability in mind and thinking about how we can lessen our impacts on the planet and making sure that what we've enjoyed is here for the future generations.